discussion in the band, and I'm gonna present it to you guys. Does anybody out there know where the dual lead solos and shit with the Maiden? Does anybody know what band that came from as far as an inspiration? Anybody? Good Lord, we're playing for the wrong fucking crowd. I'm kidding. I'm joking. It's a band called Thin Lizzy. Yes, anybody remember that band? All right. So, I know you're a big Maiden fan, right? I know, because you're always screaming Flash of the Blade and cool stuff like that. Which I love that. Anyways, so Maiden did this as a B-side, and we thought this was really cool. From the Seventh Son album, we hope you enjoy it. It's our version of Massacre. Such a good sport.